call the police.
Whoa, hang on, Lois. Now, I know you're freaked out, but when you really stop and think about it, this meth lab is our family's best chance to make meth in a lab.
What are you talking about, Peter?
I'm talking about saving the farm. Don't you see? This lab is just what we need to get back on our feet.
All right, Peter, we can make one meth, and that's it. And it's only because I don't see any other way out of this.
Thanks, Lois. Oh, this is going to work out great.
Hey, are you guys going to feed us anytime soon?
No, sorry, we're doing meth stuff now.
I'll eat that.
You just got clean.
Now that I'm a meth dealer, I'm going to respond violently to outside noises that the rest of you don't hear.
Okay, Peter, but I...
Who was that?
Okay, you're fine. Be right back.
Oh, that's nice, Brian. Here's a new kind of meth you put in your pee hole.
What?
Oh, yeah, we're meth dealers now.
Yeah, you missed it. My teeth came in and then fell out again.
I don't believe this. Are you guys insane?
We're rich is what we are. Look at all that cash, Brian.
He don't get none of that. He wasn't here for it.
Well, this is just great. I turn my back for a month and this place turns into a drug den.
For more on the story, we now go live to Asian correspondent Trisha Takanawa.
Oh, meth is fine. Everything's fine. Go back to your own business.
Thanks, Trisha. She's doing fun things for me for money.
Oh, my God, it's Jody Sweeten. Quick, everyone lie on the floor.
Peter, come on. I've got Maureen McCormick with me. She'll let you finish anywhere.
Okay, everyone hide upstairs. Daddy's gonna take care of this.